seen this blue car coming down the road, tire was flat. And I told my buddy Michael, I said, something's not right.
Everett Butler says that feeling led him to follow a driver into the Williams Meadow neighborhood and start recording.
No, I'm calling my job.
Butler followed the damaged car after seeing an accident just up the road.
I said, so what happened to your car? He said, I just hit the sign right up the street. I said, you call BS, you just hit a car up the street. We followed you down here.
He says the driver was nervous. He called 911 to report it.
Davidson County 911, what is the address of the emergency?
The suspect took off, later spotted running through backyards. Wade Gooch saw him hiding behind a tree Monday night.
So I take my flashlight, go back down there. I have a 357 Magnum on my side.
He yelled for the man to get on the ground.
It was time to put an end to it.
But says he didn't listen.
He comes toward me, we have a struggle. I knock him down one time in my neighbor's yard, come to the fire hydrant, knock him down the second time, and that's when he gets up and runs.
Police say Nate Long ran to Hickory Tree Crossing, where a woman who recognized him from Butler's video called 911.
The video is absolutely what gave it away. The first thing for me was the angle of his face. It was enough to make me stop. It was by far the walk that I was like, that's it.
And after knowing he was near her neighborhood all night, she was relieved to see he was finally caught.
And I had said a prayer this morning, Lord, help him find him. And I never thought in a million years that I would be part of that.